today, isi-share ko sa inyo ang video tutorial about applying for home credit cash loan. Welcome back to my channel. It's me, Ella. And for today's topic, isi-share ko sa inyo kung paano mag-apply ng cash loan sa home credit. But before we proceed, please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. And make sure to hit the notification bell to be alerted for a new video. Alright, so for today, isi-share ko sa inyo ang video tutorial about applying for home credit cash loan. May nagawa na ako before, but that was like 2 years or 3 years ago bago pa mag- pandemic. So ngayon may konting na bago lang sa process ng pag-a-apply ng cash loan sa home credit. Ngayon, meron na tayong 3 application channels kung saan kayo pwedeng mag-apply ng cash loan. So una, pwede kayo mag-apply ng cash loan through home credit partner stores. Tapos pwede rin kayo mag-apply over the phone by calling Home Credit's customer service hotline. And ang most convenient sa lahat ng pag-a-apply is applying through their mobile app. Right, so for mobile application, it's only available for Android phones. Pwede nyo siyang ma-download sa Google Play Store. Hanapin nyo lang yung home credit. Tapos i-download nyo. So, once na na-download nyo na, mag-login kayo or for new users, kailangan ninyong mag-register. So, ipapakita ko na sa inyo kung paano mag-apply ng cash loan through Home Credit's mobile app.
Log into your Home Credit app and click on Apply Now. Then, titay kayo sa page kung saan nyo makikita yung loan amount na pwede nyong makuha from 3,000 to maximum of 150,000. So, select nyo lang doon kung how much yung gusto nyong i-loan. Meron ng 500 processing fee na automatic na matededuct from your chosen loan amount. So, pwede kayong mag-select ng higher amount but it depends pa din kung magkano yung i-approve ni Home Credit sa inyo. So, once nakapili na kayo kung how much yung gusto nyong i-loan, scroll down nyo lang. Alright, tapos pamimili kayo kung gano'n yung siya katagal gustong bayaran. So, yung pinakamatagal is 60 months. Alright, so after ninyong mamili kung gano'n siya gustong bayaran, for example, 60 months, scroll down nyo lang siya, and then makikita nyo kung magkano yung monthly installment na babayaran nyo. After that, just click on the Apply Now. Tapos, iti-take kayo sa page kung saan ninyo makikita yung loan summary ninyo. And then, after that, just click on Continue. Tapos, iti-take kayo sa page kung saan kayo hihingian ng primary ID. Once nakapili na kayo ng ID, scan nyo lang yung ID nyo. Then, enter nyo lang yung ID number na pre-provide nyo. Tapos, kukuhanan din kayo ng selfie. So, after nung selfie, iti-take kayo sa page kung saan nyo i-confirm yung personal information nyo. Just click on confirm. Tapos, babalik kayo sa pinaka-homepage. Tapos, click nyo lang yung inbox. Or go to inbox. Alright. Once na sa inbox na kayo, makikita ninyo na pre-approve yung loan application nyo. Tapos, go back to dashboard or click on home. Yan. Scroll nyo pataas. Makikita ninyo yung complete application. Click nyo lang yon, tapos fill out your personal information. Tapos, select nyo kung paano kayo magbabayad. Direct debit or over the counter. Just click save. Yan, tapos yung cash out option is, mamimili kayo, pwedeng credit to my account through bank transfer. So, select nyo lang kung ano yung bank ninyo. And then, after that, nakaselect na kayo ng banko nyo, i-enter nyo lang dun yung account number nyo and yung name nyo dun sa account nyo. So, once na-enter nyo na yung account name and account number ninyo, click on save and then click on submit for approval. Tapos, go back to the home screen. Yan, makikita nyo dun na yung application nyo is approved and being verified. Tapos, refresh nyo lang siya. Right, so habang hinihintay niyo yung approval ng loan application niyo, i-refresh niyo lang yung page ulit. So once nakita niyo na yung signed contract dun sa homepage, click niyo lang yon. And so scroll down niyo lang sa pinakababa, click niyo yung review document. Tapos scroll down lang ulit doon sa pinakababa. Yan. Check niyo yan, I agree to the client terms. Tapos continue later or balik ulit kayo dun sa homepage. Or pwede nyo i-click yung your application is being processed. Yan. Tapos lalabas yan, congratulations, your cash loan application has been approved. Tapos go back to inbox. Yan. Tapos balik ulit dun sa homepage. Yan. Alright, click nyo yung signed contract para ma-release na yung pera sa account nyo. Ayan. Scroll down nyo lang pababa. Ayan. Tapos, review loan documents. Alright, so ititax kayo ni Home Credit once na na-release na nila yung linoan nyo doon sa account nyo.
So, compared before, mas easy access na ngayon ang cash loan application ni Home Credit. So, mabilis lang din yung approval niya. Within a minute, malalaman nyo na kung approved kayo or declined kayo. Mas mabilis na ngayon ang approval ng cash application ni Home Credit kapag nag-apply kayo through the mobile app. Tapos, pagka-approve ninyo, makukuha nyo na rin kaagad yung pera. It's either you can get the money over the counter or cash in ninyo, or pwede ninyong i-quest ng transfer sa banko. Bibigyan naman kayo ng mga options nun. So before we end this video, popromote ko na rin yung online shop namin. That's Arcolette's Hobby Shop. You can check the link sa description box. Meron kaming official Facebook page ng Arcolette's Hobby Shop. So sa mga toy collectors dyan, na mahilig mangolekta ng Iron Man, Hot Toys, Astro Boy, sila Wonder Woman, Batman, just visit our shop. Meron kami mga binibenta doon ng mga Hot Toys action. Alright, that's it for today and I hope na nakatulong sa inyo itong video nito. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Make sure to hit the notification bell for new videos. See you on my next video!